All right, everybody, and welcome back to some more The Adventures of Peter Pan. Today, I've got a very, I wouldn't say very, but it's a special session. As you can see, I have two other midgets with me. We're all 5'7", so I thought might as well, record with them, get some all three midget gameplay. I mean, we're not good. I think our highest overall may be like a 70. And, we're going against some... I mean, I wouldn't say giants, but they're giants compared to us. So, we're probably not going to win. Because, one, we're not good. And two, we're midgets and we can't shoot. Listen, I don't think we can't shoot. I don't know their stats that well. But I can't shoot. So, this is going to be fun. The midget squad. Instead of just Peter Pan being alone, he's got the squad with him. Oh man, if the audio is a little different, it's because I've switched recording areas. It might be either a little how do I put this? I don't even know who I'm guarding. I might seem farther away because I am a little farther away than I was before. I switched areas because I finally can record where I wanted to, because I got everything set up. So, the audio is a little bit different. I'm still setting up the place, but, it works for right now. This guy is huge. I don't even know what this guy is. Oh, no. Oh, God. And this is where it starts. Oh, I got good shot defense for that. Alright, that's fine. We just gotta match every time. Oh no, he has a 3 next to his name. So he can't shoot. Alright, never mind. I take that back. That's right. We picked the. I'm inside. The guy in the OKC is. What the? Alright, that was kind of dumb. Is passing and ball handling, and. The one in the white shirt is shooting. If I. Oh my god. How do you flop on a midget? It's so dumb. If my nose is still... Again, I'm still stuffed up. I'm not really sick, I would say. Just my nose is still just stuffed. I feel 100% better. Alright. We're fine. This guy's just chilling in the... I don't know if there's offensive 3 in the key. What in the hell was that? Okay, looks like I'm guarding this guy. I don't know why I'm guarding him. Hello! Jiminy Crickets, Batman. What are we doing? There we go. What is that? What is that? What is that? Why is it so high in the air? Oh, goodness. That pass shouldn't get in. It's not that good of a pass. Oh, the Dick Barnett. And it doesn't go in. Oh my goodness. You feel good dunking on a 5'7", dude? When you're like 6'8"? Alright, we're getting dominated. What is happening? That was a terrible shot.
Why is it making me... Okay, it just made me cut to the outside. Man, this is so hard. Since we're not good. This is so difficult. Because if we miss, we kind of can't get a rebound. We have to let them score. How was that a reach in foul? Dribbled the ball into my face. I have a C minus. That should have been a steal. Okay, that's so dumb. It's so dumb and so glitchy. I don't know why I can't. I had my back to him, or I had him the other time, or when he didn't have the ball. When he got the ball, he just slid right off me, which is dumb. Shouldn't work like that. If only we could get a rebound. You know, they should take into the consideration that my size and I can't get a rebound, so they shouldn't, you know. Whoa! Okay. You gotta give us that. You have to give me that. That was my steal. I don't know if there's offensive three in the key. I doubt there is. What the hell? Shoot the ball. Oh, yeah. Take that. Okay. Whatever. This game's over. Well, what a great first game that was. We didn't even get to double digits. Yeah, why do people dance in our faces? We're 5'7". You should win. Even if we're like 90 overalls, you still should win. But whatever. No VC for that. Oh my god. Oh. Whatever. On to the next game, I guess.